Okay, here we go, guys. Here we go. Guys, are you guys ready for the stream? Or, I mean, are you guys ready? I'm gonna try this. Why are there, like, two desktop audios? Are you guys ready? Wait, no, swear, please. Are you guys ready? Is there a way to... Okay, here we go. Here we go, guys. I'm gonna do this. Image and sub count. I'm gonna move my... text and browser. Wait, that's not it. Where's the subscribe sub count? There it is. Here we go.
Hi, Roblox. I'm Zara Larson, and I am absolutely thrilled to be here today celebrating my new album, Poster Girl, The Only Way I Know How, by lots and lots of dancing.
Okay, nice.
Let's fire up those emotes, and let's go.
When you have no idea what sound it is. Hello, Baba Love.
I was focused on me, my own energy. Trying to negotiate the conflict in myself. It was all going fine till you changed my mind. Yeah, someone could life, but cause I'm drowning in your mind.
Ooh, hot mamas. Hot mamas. I didn't know. I don't have my math right, okay?
Melting in like water. Oh my god, I got
hey, no,
stop.
No swearing.
If you're here with your friends, you better get on the dance floor and dance. Let's go.
Okay.
I used to be so happy, but without you here, I feel so low.
I know this, but I don't know the lyrics because it's a 20. I think it's a 2017.
Let you go. Cause once upon a time, you were my everything. It's clear to see the time has
what is it
changed.
Called? She looks like Kelly Clarkson.
Inside me, but I feel there's something you should
never
know.
Gonna oh, never gonna die, I think.
I will never forget you. You will always be by my side from the day that I met you.
Never forget you.
I knew that I would love you till the day I die.
And uh-oh,
I will
it's lagging.
Never want much more. And in my heart, I will always be sure. I will never forget you.
Always
be by my side till the day I die.
Can she do a TikTok dance? She likes Instagram more than TikTok, I think.
Funny how we both in that pit, but everything seems alright.
See, this is all a pre-recorded video.
Wonder what would happen if we went back and give it up a fight. No, cause once upon a time you were my everything. It's clear to see that time hasn't changed a thing. So
how does she remember all the lyrics? I don't even know.
I'll never forget you, and you'll always be by my side from the day that I met you.
Okay, sure, no problem.
Love you till the day I die, and I will never hold much more. And
should I keep singing, guys? Let me know in the chat.
Put your hands up, everybody. And you be by my side, because I'm feeling it, loving it, everything that we do. And all along I knew I had something special with you.
I can't keep up with it.
Sometimes
no, I'm not singing. No, I give up
through, but I'm still tight. I can't hide my connection with you, because I am feeling it, loving it, everything that we do. And all along I knew I had something special with you, but sometimes just gotta know that I can't hide my connection with you.
Here. All right.
Let me see you put those hands up if you have no time.
Puts hands
unusual.
Up.
We got mutual friends.
Puts hands up.
Puts
hands up.
If I kiss you, then
what's the song called? Can I get the lyrics?
Then it all depends on your feelings. Here.
extra burger.
Thank you so much for joining me on my launch for Poster Girl. I've had such a good time, and I hope you have too. This is the last song, so let's dance, everybody.
It's only 7:13.
I live my day as if it was the last. If there was no past, doing it all night, all summer, doing it the way I wanna. I'ma dance my heart out till the dawn, but I won't be done when morning comes. Doing it all night, all summer, gonna spend it like no other. It was a crush, but I couldn't get enough. It was a rush, but I gave it up. For joining me, I will see you in a second where I'll answer some questions, so stick around. Mwah!
Ew.
Thank you so much for hanging out with me in the lake house. If you don't know already, you can jump in the pool, you can drive some boats, you can even go in my closet and play dress up. But
really?
Before that, let's answer some questions that you guys have asked me.
All right, here we go. Juicy questions. Juicy questions.
The first one, will there be a deluxe version of Poster Girl? And my answer to that is absolutely yes. I'm working on it right now, and it will be with you very, very soon. I can't wait. It's going to be amazing.
Okay.
Which song on the album is the most personal to you?
Uh-huh.
I would say probably FFF. Because I wrote that about my boyfriend, and it's fun and it's sweet, but it's still, you know, kind of different. I love the sound of it, and I love what it's saying. What's my favorite song to dance to on Poster Girl? I actually have to say either Love Me Land or Poster Girl. Poster Girl is definitely one
Symphony,
of my favorites.
But please band it
warm tropical weather or a Swedish ice bath. That's an easy one for me. I would 100% pick warm tropical weather. Ah,
Swedish
under palm trees.
Is very cool, right?
What would I do if I wasn't a singer? I would probably be still entertaining some sort. You know, maybe I would write the music. Maybe not perform, but I would write it, produce. I would love to be a teacher. I would love to be an actress, a director. There's a million things I would love to do. And life is long, so maybe I'll do them when I'm older. If I had to choose one, sequins or glitter, which one would I pick? I think they're quite similar. They both kind of shine and sparkle, and that's the most important thing for me. I would
that's
pick
not a question for me.
Glitter.
I'm just joking.
Oh, tricky one. Yeah, I will pick glitter. They're kind of the same, though. What's my favorite animal? I think it's cats. I really, really love cats. And I watch a lot of cat videos on internet. Thank you so much for your questions. Okay. I had a really good time answering them, and I had such a good time performing. Thank you so much for joining me. I hope to see you soon.
Bon voyage. Wait, that's bye in French. Okay. That's bon voyage, right? Okay, so I think that's over, right? Yep, it's over. So what we're going to do, guys, what we're going to do is we're going to finish the challenges, all right? We're going to get as many things as